Hello everyone, my name is Morrison, and we're back, and I just got blown off by that
I saw that one
I was
coming.
just about to open a chest, and this guy's just... I mean, I don't know if it's a guy or a girl. I don't really care at this
Girl.
point. It's just a bad person. Alright, let's move on here then. But yeah, we're gonna do some more Master Builders.
Master Builders, but we're gonna start with him opening the chest, because he wants to open a chest.
How can I pass on the chest to open a mythical chest, you know?
Very,
okay. Very
true.
Okay, so 3, 2, 1. Oh!
Oh my god, why did it toss me? Whoa. That one's fancy.
Yep, it's an ancient. It's a mythical chest. It's the highest ranked one. Because I have like 30,000 or something. So I was like, might as well. I never had it before. Wow, it gave me a freaking common.
Wow!
Whoa!
What?
Okay.
Flame
that,
fairy pro. Whatever.
That is super rare.
What? Screw you!
Wow.
Screw you!
I deserve that because the last one gave me exclusively 2 commons and 2 rares of normal items. So that I deserve that. Wow.
I'm just gonna go into Master Builders. Well, put your particles on. I want to see the particles at least.
Yeah. Come on, game. Not now. Fake a game. Not now. Wait, I need to check if this stacks with Blaze. It doesn't stack with Blaze. Oh, it does?
No, it does.
Oh, awesome. Oh, it circles around me. That's weird. Oh, it doesn't. It just goes around
in
directions.
It's a fairy.
Oh,
it's
I see. Okay. What's the other thing I got? Oh, yeah, the black morph. The one that costs the least of all the morphs. Oh, no, it's 30,000, right. So I would be able to avoid
I'm going to join.
Wait, this is weird. Okay, so when I have the block morph on, I have, like, a strange transparency to me, but if I have any other morph on, it doesn't do anything with me.
That's I don't know.
Like, the blocks exclusively does that, apparently. Do that, rather. Alright, so we have... That's a good start to the episode, I figure. And then we're getting another chest, because that's, you know, last time I got nothing of any interest. Yeah, capping! I can actually do this.
Sorry! Oh god!
Sorry? That's...
I sneeze.
What to be sorry about? I need tenses. I wonder if I want to make big tents or small tents. Are they going to be black? Are they going to be red? Are they going to be whatever? I don't know.
Tents are green, duh.
I'm not used to green tents, I'm used to, like, black... things.
Yeah, I know. I was kidding. Like,
black
if you
things,
watch like TV shows and stuff, it's usually green.
Yeah.
Just if you're watching TV
now,
shows.
Now I
want to
do it. Screw you. I'm just kidding. You're gonna be black and stop dropping it, you son of a bro.
Son of a bro.
Except you're totally not
Yo.
A bro. You're
bro,
you're,
man.
This game's not a bro. It's a hoe, really.
Sounds like it.
Oh, why am I so stupid
on,
to
I
realize
can't
I need grass?
Stupid blocks.
Grass blocks. I guess I'm gonna do it like this.
Do it up one more. Oh god, 4 minutes already.
I'm gonna make it 5 wide, just so I can have like a good fence thing. Alright, so if
that's really tall.
I'll make it 8 by that, okay.
I'm really bad at building still.
You have some.
So I apologize.
You're losing
in advance.
With confidence right now.
I know, right? Very much so.
I suck. You are so confident.
Don't you just love the confidence?
Yeah. I like people with confidence.
Well, you. What's great with that is like you can actually be a person could be like I'm totally confident that I'm gonna fail.
Yeah. That I'm gonna fail.
It's like, wait, I don't know whether that's good or bad to be confident, but fail confidence? It's like, what?
No confidence. I vote no confidence. Oh, this looks very good, actually. Well, surprised I've never actually made a tent. I've just kind of seen them. Well,
oh, really?
I've made a real-life tent, but... I won... If only this game had freaking sleeping bags, but it doesn't, because it's a dick. It's a hippie.
Do you want to know how to make a sleeping bag?
I'm not gonna, like, get the wool and stuff.
Why? Because that's totally how you make it, actually.
Yeah. I figured so. That's why I said I'm not gonna do it.
I was thinking
just
carpet,
find...
though.
Yeah. But then again, it's gonna be a bit like, I can only place it down, and it's only really flat anyway. So let's place, yeah, if I just place beds under there, that works too.
If your tent's small, yeah, that works.
I'll have 5 tents inside of it. I mean, just 5 tents inside of a tent. Yes, that sounds good to me.
Hey, it works. Whatever, yeah, floats your boat, I guess.
Oh yeah, I want people to look at each other when they sleep here, because that's not totally not creepy. There we go. And I want to make one like...
Oops, not diagonal. Cap. No, carpet. I can't...
Diagonal dent as well.
I can't spell carpet worth my life.
Carpet.
Cap it. Cap it.
Cap it. Put a cap in it. Actually, don't do
pretty
that.
Much.
That's mean. Don't pick it up, put a cap in anyone. I don't
think. Oh, jeez, I wasn't even thinking of it like that.
Yeah, exactly. That's the thing. You don't think about it until it's too late.
Wow. That got dark really fast.
No, not dark, just stupid. Like, really. If you want to look at it that
dark.
Way. Just like a thing.
No!
No!
There's not enough time for everything.
Making one diagonal tent was a bad idea. I just said tent in Norwegian and in English at the same time, apparently. It's weird. I'd start talking my own language. I'd be like, hey,
who knows, maybe it'll catch on.
Well, it does in Norway, I guess, but I don't know. I don't enjoy it very much. Oh, this is gonna be a super fancy tent. A tent! What the hell is a tent? It's an English, Norwegian tent. Tent! Damn it! I can't say tent now. Like, at
You're
all.
You're having a few difficulties
I'm
there?
I'm having an existential crisis right now.
I'm sorry.
I'm not even sure what that means, but...
It's okay, I think it's good. The fire
well,
looks
didn't get,
funny.
Didn't even get halfway through with the second tent, because I'm not good at building. Well, this is charming, I'll put meh on it.
Yeah. Meh. Except, you can't really get this for a campsite. No, there's not
yeah,
really...
I forgot about the bonfires, I just kinda went with tents alone, and it's gonna suck.
Dang
like, I bet
it.
Mine's gonna be next or something. God damn it.
Wait, yes?
Fuck you. No! Not that word. No! Wow, they're saying nice liars. liars. Like, trying to.
Oh, I didn't even think about a forest. God dang. Oh, I didn't change the floor on mine. What is up with this tent? It's an but what?
That's not a tent, that's a ghost with,
sticks
inside
no.
It.
It's one of those super fancy tents that no one uses
I wanted me on it. I wanted something, I don't even remember what I wanted this time. Did I wound my eyes or bleeding on accident? This is just a gigantic bed. This is a king-size bed inside of a pink tent. Tent! That's not a fire. That's wool.
It looks like a lava just kind of flowing out.
Okay, what's this? Those are so randomly placed, it's not even funny.
Wait, seriously? Oh god, what the heck?
Why am I
it looks
just,
like one hit its mark, but
not
the other.
I should just click no voting. I should just click report for inappropriacy. Oh, okay, this is not bad. This is not bad. I'll put me on it, because there's missing a fire. And...
It's missing a fire, because you have to have fire at campsites, even though there's a fire ban currently.
This is not a camping site. This is someone's backyard. With the freaking hedges that are like perfectly straightened and everything. I'm just floating in the void right now. There we go. Took forever.
I can see where you're. That's
oh god,
weird,
this is a guy gigantic, but I guess it's for people with like that thing. Oh, cool.
With that thing? What?
I was gonna say something and I forgot what it says in English. Or maybe I just didn't want to say it. I don't know. Yeah, I got third place somehow.
Oh
and
my
how
god,
did you get so
I nearly
low?
Got last. I don't know. Like.
There was someone that was way worse than that. I guess that's a guy on the nature, but there's more than just one. Oh, Gem Hunter gave me 10. Nice. Thank you, Gem
28
Hunter.
Gems.
By the way, I'm level 19 now.
Stop it! Stop playing Mineplex without me! Jeez!
You don't have time. I don't have time to wait either. I need to play Sim. I need to play games.
Yeah.
And get legendary rank. Out of a chest. Which people actually do. There was someone earlier today that actually got one in a chest. And I witnessed it. It was glorious. It was actually glorious.
It's glorious.
Glorious. And I'm like, dude, you didn't even use money. You suck. I did. I spent 400 in my own currency. I'm not going to say what that is, obviously.
Okay, what is this going to be?
And it's going to be Star Wars. Oh, that's perfect for you, right? You're good at making beers.
Not really. Not very good at it. I guess I'm going to build myself. I'm going to build myself. Why not?
I don't know what to put the ground as. I guess bears would normally be in the forest, but still, they could be. You can use change ground. I just did it twice. Shut up.
Okay, so I'm going to make a smaller version.
I don't know how to build a bear. I can make a teddy bear.
Build a teddy bear then.
Build a teddy bear. Yeah, I'll build a teddy bear. I don't know what colors to use. Though.
I'm just building a smaller version myself.
My teddy bear's gonna have freaking purple eyes, alright? That's like
okay then.
Freaking purple eyes.
Trying to make pockets.
I don't know how to make the feet and the things. I guess just white as nails or something like that. White as nails. That sounds like something you'd tell people that are white as nails. These are the weirdest feet in all of existence. I'm just gonna make him fat, whatever.
Okay, I'm building this way too fast. I guess I'll make a couple different kinds of bears.
I don't know how to build feet.
I don't know.
Okay, I'm just gonna make thing. And that's it. I like how I'm so, like, the opposite of blunt with everything. I'm just gonna make a thing.
Make a thing, you know, just that sort of thing.
You know, that kind of stuff, you know, that sort of stuff. I'm gonna make the calves huge. It's a fat bear.
It's a fat bear, aww. I guess
it's a teddy bear. Why am I giving a teddy bear feet?
I don't know.
Oops. I don't know. What do you ask me for?
I don't know.
I don't know.
What are you? Why are you giving it feet?
I don't know. I just said I don't know. Why would I suddenly know?
I don't know.
Damn it! You stole my joke! You stole my lines! I wish I could do a perfect Bill Cosby accent.
Okay.
Because I can just go... I could cosplay Bill and Bob Cosby.
Yeah, that's not weird at all.
Bill and Bob Cosby. It's like the Cosby's like brothers just like has a really, really different voice that doesn't make any like any comparison to the actual like
Good God, your words today
are not there because I am sleepy and I am crappy. What? That made no sense. This bear is gonna have some really short feet. Just as a warning. Oh god, I only have 2 minutes left. I mean, oh my goodness. Oh, I feel offended.
Oh my god, I am almost disappointed with how I look right now.
Why did I make the feet that big? I am just gonna struggle for 2 hours trying to make this guy now. Because of my gigantic ass feet. My own ass feet. Haven't you heard of them? They're pretty nice.
No, I have not heard of them.
I don't think you want them though.
Not really.
They're not very practical. They're cool but all, but you know, they're not very practical. You're literally farting around while I'm walking.
Okay, I just made myself pretty adorable.
This bear is just gonna be gigantic and not be cute at all. I'm trying to make a grizzly bear and turn into fat bear.
He's gonna be chubby. He's getting ready for winter.
Yeah, you know, can't judge him. That's literally how his life works. You can't change exactly. yourself.
He's getting ready for winter.
Can't judge a bear. Well,
you can't judge a bear by its cover.
Well, you know, you can't judge a grizzly bear appear to be like a the cuddly bear. I wouldn't know. I guess I've never actually encountered.
Yeah, every bear is going to be cuddly.
Oh, I don't have enough time to make a face even. This is just gonna be. This is gonna be a brown block with feet.
I just built myself. Like a really small version of myself.
I don't have a head, I have like a collar.
Oh.
Damn it.
I am Grizzly Bear.
Wow. I'm losing this one, guaranteed. This is not a bear, this is a particle of abuse.
What the hell is this? This is not a bear!
Your voice has a really weird echo now, I don't understand it.
Echo.
You have like a siren. You had like a siren voice for a second there.
A siren voice? Wow.
This is not a... What is this? Good question, actually. This is not a bear, this is not a bunny. Oh, his one ear isn't even centered.
Oh god.
My OCD went off. What?
Why did he do that? What the
my
heck?
My OCD went off, so I had to vote my eyes are bleeding. Had no Oh! Oh, okay. That's the derpiest bear face I've ever seen in my life. Oh my god. That is adorably stupid.
He has a Hitler mustache.
That's not a Hitler mustache.
Wait, what?
It's his nose.
Is this yours? This is so yours, isn't it?
Well, if you follow my description, you'd know.
Yep.
How does that feather in the derp bear isn't just...
Like oh my god.
That's more like it. Okay, good.
This one is actually okay. I will vote okay for this one. He just won.
Yeah, how about it good and you voted okay? I think he won. Him before failure.
Yep. That would be hilarious.
It's like okay, he did the same thing as me, so, you know, mine failed, so this is gonna fail too.
Oh my god, it's right, platypus. Oh my god, it's right.
Those feet don't even have nails, they're just brown.
Yep.
If this goes above mine, I'll just kill everything. Well, I guess it's cute, but it's not a tire bear, it's just a face. Okay,
yeah,
I'll
it's
I'll
kind of a decapitated head.
Yeah. Decapitated?
Oh. Why is it flat? Because they didn't feel like building it 3D. What?
I should have put mine freaking. Oh, that's definitely you. Okay, here comes. Everything is awesome!
Everything is awesome!
It's like a smaller version of your skin. Your face is kind of lopsided, though.
I couldn't. Well, there's no way of centering it.
I guess the face is looking in the direction. Whoa, this is not a bear. This is. What is this?
It looks like they were trying to make a brown sphinx.
It looks like they tried to make a toilet that's brown. And that faces the toilet
seat. It's a fake seat! Mango's not there too!
How did I get a failure? That was amazing. Oh, this...
It's...
Look at those tiny ass eyes. Wow, he's saying eyes bleed. This guy doesn't know how to fucking... Eat a mouse. You're not supposed to build mice. Oh, you're using particles. Why didn't I wipe my eyes bleeding? This is not a bear. This is not a bear. This is not a bear, this is
exclusively
a bunny.
Oh, it's Winnie the Pooh!
Oh, I guess that's a bear. Meh.
I switched it to, it's okay.
I put it to meh. Because there wasn't
it's
really a
Winnie
bear.
It's Winnie the Pooh.
Well, it's Winnie the Pooh isn't gold, it's
yellow.
That
is not really how you spell Winnie. He just said whiny.
Winnie.
That's not whiny.
No, it's whiny. I can't pronounce
second
that.
Place.
Yes, I got over Gavin, like I pronounced earlier.
Yes. Gavino.
Woo! Six gems right, because of Gem Hunter. Yeah.
I think I'm going to start the next recording for myself.
End the thing.
I
probably should start just keep recording everything, so I should probably do the same. Just like record everything in 1 hour, like, hey guys, this is what you get.
So yeah, thanks for watching this part of Master Builders. There shall be more parts soon to come. Soon.
And I will end this with.
creepy, go away. No, creepy, bug, die, kill the bug.
It's Minecraft. How are you? Okay, we have to end this video with nothing but this. What the hell? It didn't let me spawn it.
It's because it starts in 7 seconds. Okay, so we'll see you next time, guys. Bye.
Bye.